Hello everybody, this is Mr. Pockets, and today I'm going to show you how to make a balloon kitty cat. My version of a kitty cat. You're going to need two balloons of your color, and you're going to inflate the first one, and leave about 5 to 6 inches. Now, start out by making about a 2-inch bubble and resting it with another 2-inch bubble and having the 2-inch bubble rolled through it. Now make a pretty tall bubble, it doesn't really matter, a pretty thick pinch twist and another pinch twist of the same thickness. Down to your 3-bubble roll through to get to this. Break off the rest and take another balloon of the same color and inflate it. Leave about, I'd say, 1 inch. Tie it off and stretch it. Now take the knot and tie it into your 3-bubble roll through. Then make about a 2.5-inch bubble, followed by a 1-inch pinch twist. Then make about a 7-inch bubble, rock twist it with another 7-inch bubble. And then make about a 5-inch bubble and 2 4-inch bubbles. Take your 7-inch bubbles and tuck them into your 4-inch bubbles. Then you take your rest, make a pinch twist, and you should have a pretty simple yet good looking cat. Meow! Let's add Sharpie here. It's going to be pretty simple. Just 2 eyes. Triangular nose, 3 whiskers on each side of his face. You should have a cute little kitty cat. Meow!